was a counselor and a handyman. Bunk Dalad was my bunk. Someone walked into Yechidus at the Rebbe and said, Rebbe, I got great news. The camp is completely full. There's even a waiting list of children to come. Rebbe said to him, what? There's a waiting list? How could we turn away kids from camp? How much time is left till the camp starts? He says, Rebbe, bloß a Woche. Only 1 week. Rebbe says, das ist genug Zeit zu bauen ab in. This is enough time to build the building. We built a bunk for 21 children in 7 days. And we worked day and night, and we finished it. It was a beautiful building facing the lake when Rebbe came to visit. That's a building that Rebbe gave very, very special attention to. And so when I graced the chasaruah of the Rebbe, it was an incredible, incredible pleasure to the Rebbe.
Und da sagen sagen bet im ganzen Elen sagen le heim für die ganze Israel bechol mokim sheheim. אז זה זול מצליר זיין, הדור זול זיין, הדירו לאיז בורך, ודה אינגלך ודה מידלך פונדורטן זול נעריש קומזר, הברך הוויה, ודה מדריכים ודה מדריכים ודה אנהולה ודה משתדלים ודה מססקים, זול נגיין ברשום לנגד משיח צדקנו, ביקורי ממש, לחיים.